Oh, this is totally awesome. Hey, so I got my Apple Watch, just started the video here with it, and hey, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. So here's our question today. Question is, what are the differences between adding same signed integers and multiplying same signed integers? Give some examples. So we'll start the day off with this question, and do the best you can to think about, pulling maybe some of these examples from your own mind. But if you have trouble with that, then go ahead and open your book up. Go ahead and open up your student journal and see if you can find examples of adding integers with same signs and then also multiplying integers with the same sign. I'm just going to give you a hint here to really think about. Remember, we've been working with pairs of integers, but do these differences that you're trying to explain, what happens when you're multiplying more than two integers, or if you're adding more than two integers? Do these differences change? Okay, so give it a shot. Hope you do well, and let's take a walk outside, check out the weather. So here we are in room 37. Here's my workstation. Love that, yeah, So stepping out here. And there you go, guys. That racket in the background is construction. So you have it right there. There's PE going on. We'll swing around this way. So today's a block schedule, hour and a half long each class. So I've got a lot of time to think. And it says it's gonna be 102 today, but check this out. I don't know if you can see it. So if it's that warm, with all that moisture in the air, it's gonna be humid, sticky, sweaty. No fun. Let's take a walk over here. So for those of you who don't know, we are under a big construction bond. And so lots of construction going on, remodeling. So here you go. Here's the pool. The pool is not brand new, it's being renovated. So cement was ripped out, now it's being re-poured. Pool's being resurfaced. So there you have everybody working away hard at it. And then this here, this building here, it is coming down, being torn away, as well as that building there. The old girls gym. Now I'll give you a little bit of history here. The old gym I think is over 100 years old, and it's kind of sad to see it come down. And part of me hates seeing that, but it would be nice to, if we had an unlimited set of resources, and if we could have it reconfigured and supported and remade. But look at that up there. I'll try to zoom in. So that there is a plaque. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see if I can get it. I don't know if you can see that, but it says class of 1948. Class of 1948. Class gift. Hi, how are you? And so, marching on over here. See the front entrance. There it is. I don't know if it's open. I can check and see. Nope. Looks like it's locked. But it's still functional. Looks like they're still using it for something in there. So let's walk over here. I'll show you one other thing. All right, Tigers, check that out. That sign's so important. Sign's so important. Please pick up trash. We're tigers, not pigs. Mr. Bennett, the great Jim Bennett, used to say that quite a bit. Tigers, not pigs. It's true. One of my favorite murals here on campus is this one. And it's too bad they had to build a door right through the tiger there, but really, really cool. Got a few of those on campus here, so. And we also have some. What is it? Oh, you're so nice. So you see that there, we got these over on campus too. Respect, responsibility, resiliency, read them. That's what we are, tigers. And coming over here. Hey, what's up? I'm just recording a little shot of campus. You made that, that's kind of cool. What? Floral? Oh yeah, who's your teacher? Oh yeah, it's an old one though. It's an iPhone 6 Plus.
Oh, 6?
Yeah, it's an old one. It's an old one.
Wow, you're
Anyway, so check this out. So see this here? This is the, it says here, it says Lemoore High School, 1973-1976. The cafeteria, the woodshop, south room remodel, 10 classrooms, main building remodel, boys locker room. So this is the remodel, right, in 1973-1976. So if I'm not mistaken, these buildings here were remodeled, as well as I believe that building, the home ec. And then it's hard to believe, but you know, I don't think anybody thought that what was built in the 70s would be tore down and done away with, but that's what's going on. So there you have it, another really cool Lemoore High School. This is like a fresco. It's made of tile, looks like. That is totally cool. Look at that, 1901. So that's we've been here a long time, guys. It's 118 years. So go Tigers. All right. So I'll swing around this way. And here I am. I'm the guy that's narrating this whole thing. I got a good morning. So I'm gonna head on back to class and we'll get started on a lesson. And hopefully we learn a lot today. What's going on, Abe? I just recorded myself talking, you know. No worries. But yeah, we're gonna have a great day. So you guys enjoy the rest of it. And oh, check this out. You know, you guys like cell phone service, right? Well, that's why you have it. Big, huge tower. That's why you have cell phone service. Anyway, like I always say, guys, study hard, learn a lot. We will see you soon. Bye-bye.